Welcome to Silverhawk's Let's Play. I am playing EVE Online. I have been collecting some missions that I'm handing in right now. And that's the next one. Complete you. And then seven of you. Complete. Okay, let's go to Dromi. Okay, that quest was already taken. Pick that up. Let's see, drone may deliver. Yes, accept. And we are going to Dromi. That means I am checking the market for what I'm doing on the other monitor. Let's see, where are we? We are in Otegine. Conductive fabrics. Conductive fabrics is what we're going to bring. There we go. Buy 22 of you. Exit, exit, and auto launch. As you see, I am driving in a different ship than before. Nowadays, I'm driving around in a Cobra. Sleek driver like this. This is actually, I've got computers in that takes care of the I got a computer who takes care of the flying for me. Because I don't think that I needed that much of cargo space, which otherwise I'd be able to take. Okay. Wait a minute, I haven't even... Kuryob, draw me... Wait a minute. Draw me. Yeah, that's the place I'm going to. Draw me, draw me, draw me. Righto. Righto. So, I've been riding around in space and doing this trucking while well, what just happened? Okay, I'm mass locked. How about we fly this way then? Yeah, I just checked the phone. There was someone talking to me. Yeah, I was thinking about getting a fuel scoop so that I didn't have to pay for the fuel that I'm using. But then I thought, what the hell? Never mind that. The fuel isn't that expensive. Atkins Hub is the top one. So let's go down the list and check, and that would be the only thing I need. So make that cruiser shenanigan ready. This reminds me a lot about another game that I love, Euro Trucker Simulator. It seems odd to like both games and say, well, this is in space and that's not in space. What I used, by the way, was EDDB, which is Elite Dangerous Database, to be able to know what kind of a goods I would be bringing to Atkins Hub there. I should probably buy a better ship, a bigger ship, because it feels a little bit like the ship I'm driving. It's mostly made for... it's like a Sidewinder, but it's bigger. And I feel it's a little bit more towards... Okay, are you slowing down or should I slow down? Yeah, you're taking care of that, good. Righto. Yeah, this ship feels a little bit like it's not a cargo ship, so to speak. It's more of a... yeah, ship you would use for fighting. But then again, if I would go for the fighter ship, then I would have taken that other one. So I guess this is a kind of a Atkins Hub. Did not know that that was on a planet. see if this works. You can't fly straight for it, because if you fly straight for something, then you just crash straight into the planet. I'm in glide mode now. And glide completed. Yes, I will. And then... I'm approved for automated dock. This is basically it. I'm not doing anything. It takes care of itself. Refuel, 30 credits. Almost for free.
Docking successful. Ranger dispatched.
Thank you.
Enjoy your stay.
I will. Courier job delivered. Deliver item. Complete that. Yes. And then complete that. Yep. Friendly. Community market. Sell. Conductive fabrics, sell them all, and for that I get an income of 21,846. Righto. Some of that money went to buy the stuff, of course. So it's a profit of 2,025 credits a pop, or something. I'm not 100% sure, but that's what the page said. Let's check this. I haven't checked this in a while. No, I'm still flying the same routes, so they're not 20 light years away. Mission board. I don't like to go to Shari, because I usually don't get stuff back from that place. Courage job to Drumi. That's a lot of Sharur thingy here. Let's take that one, go to Otegine. Yeah, let's check the add-on. Wait a minute. I am now in Dromi, right? Atkins Hub, sell to Ott. Tegine. Find root, and I need scrap, actually. Outfitting. Add these two. Yeah, that one I'll keep. Scrap, apparently. Buy that. Exit. Launch. Now I am totally alone, driving everything. Landing gear up. Now I'm not mass locked anymore. Courier job, open galaxy, Otagine. I will. Thanks for calling me out on it. The reason why I've sold was so I can get hold of four more of the scrap things, so I can sell a little bit on the side. and to show you guys that I can fly a ship. Lock destination. Ulrich Station. Let's see if I have to make the walk of shame. I was busy playing around with that message. Yes, I am slowing down. Thank you for asking, though. There it is! About 7 is the amount of speed that I want. This port, I'd say it's every port, my friend. That's good enough.
Access authorized. Clear to land at docking bay 20.
20. Thank you. Okay, 20 is over there. It takes a little bit more time to do this by myself, but I think I can land. Landing gear out.
No visual on landing gear.
There we go. There we go, no problem.
Confirmed contact, commence power down. Station services are at your disposal.
Thank you. Sell this. Scrapsoids. $14,000 extra. It's not like a lot, and it's not like that I'm hooray, I made this amount of money. But it works. It's good enough. At least here between this flight and the other one. Current job or nah. Draw me. Do I have two to draw me? Yes. Let's pick that up then, shall we? Didn't we have a flight thingy shenanigan as well? No, we didn't. No, we didn't. And commodity market. Let's check that out. Just making sure. That is correct. Ah, Mawson Dock. Are all of them Mawson Dock? No, Atkins Hub. We need conductive fabrics. Impact shenanigan there, and it was probably due to the fact that another ship was flying there. Let's see.
You are clear of station restrictions.
will. Okay. Same as before. Stay away from those rocks. It means I prepare to jump in another sector, then I look at the place and we shall fly. Four. You are closest. Same as before, this time I hopefully will learn my mistake. Keep it at 7. We shall see if this works. And glide in. over there. Let's see if I can compensate for it being gravity here. From the other side. Realizing that I am turning the wrong way again. Yes, yes. Any infection detected. I won't be shooting anything here, hopefully. Buy stuff? Yes. I was just not in the cell category. Conductive fabrics. That is nice. Mission board. There we go. Complete. Get that cash. Yep, and I say that's it. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day and make sure you like and subscribe and all that jazz. And I'll catch you on the flip side. Bye bye.